Here we are at 174117. About to proceed for a hill climb. There's a dent right here. Got a leak right there. Got water getting in, coming through the soffit. So you've got a roof leak right there. You see that? Right there, that spot. Oops, so calls this there. Just about need a rope. Three story, buddy. Two story. That house is on fire. There's somebody burning wood outside. There's a very strong smell of fire. It smells like fire, and there's smoke just barreling from behind that house. I can't tell if the house is on fire or if just the yard is on fire, or if they're burning something. So this is what I see. There's a hit there. You can see the dent. One, two, three. Alright, so if hail hit that, then these marks are definitely hail hits. I couldn't tell if it was blistering or hail, because there's a lot of blistering going on. But if you got blistering, or if you got hail hits and there's soft metal, chances are it's hail. So we're going to mark up what we're seeing here. So Let's look on this section. That's coming from a house across the street. Kid is screaming. Probably having to eat his vegetables. Yeah, there's hail damage. I got what I need. I want to start measuring this roof. Just sticking out. Look at that. Wow. Just sticking out. These roofs are steep. I don't know how many people can walk a ridge backwards, three story in the air. Hate measuring a roof. So stupid. They got satellite measurements. Might as well just do that. Still feel like paying $40 every time I want to do a measurement. Yeah.